Display, share through. Soompi.1x1 SBS announced that its new drama, People at Incheon Airport, literal translation, is set to air on Mondays and Tuesdays beginning in September. See also, watch, Soji Sub and Park Shin Hye are isolated in dreamy preview for Little House in the Forest. Producing director Shin Woo Joel and scriptwriter Kang Eun Kyung had originally planned to produce a drama titled Yo Woo Daxi Biol, romanized title, but recently changed the plot dramatically and settled for People at Incheon Airport. According to a source, the new drama will depict the lives and the struggles of different people with the airport set as its background. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250. BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250. ATF actress Park Shin Hye, who was in talks for the female lead in Yo Woo Daxi Biol, is still undecided on whether she will star in People at Incheon Airport. "We've recently had a meeting with the production staff," her agency stated. "Nothing has been decided yet. People at Incheon Airport will be a follow-up to Should We Kiss First, Greasy Mellow, literal translation, and 30 and Yet 17, literal translation." Source.